Welcome to MODTECH'S Modular Corner. I'll show you how to save money by going DIY style. Getting into modular synths can be quite expensive, but I'll show you how you can save some money right at the start. Before you can enjoy your first module, you need a case to put it in, and cases can be expensive as hell. If you're handy, you can choose the DIY route and build your own case. You probably can't get around buying some rack rails unless you want to screw the modules right into the wood of your case, but I don't recommend that. I'm going to build a new case myself so you can follow the process and get inspired. I have a lot of spare wood lying around, that's already some money saved on materials. The size will be 6 units high and 104 HP wide. I used Modular Grid to calculate how much space I needed and which modules I would put in this case. The money I saved on the wood, I will put into buying some Tolex, a material used on guitar amps. I once retolexed my Fender Rhodes piano, so I'm quite confident it will turn out nice. The rack rails I ordered at mdlrcase.com. They also make high-end modular cases. They're quite expensive, but I've never seen cases as sturdy as theirs. To be able to move the case around, I'll add a handle and some feet so the bottom of the case is protected and the surfaces where I put the case on are also protected. All in all, this will cost me about 160 euros. That's keeping in mind I have a premium finish case. If I compare it to low-cost cases, then I save about 90 euros. Low-cost cases are about 250 euros, but they're butt ugly. I can't wait until my materials arrive, so I can start building.